do so. Well done, a couple of forehand wins.
Go after it.
Yeah, there has to be.
For someone who is formerly number two in the world. That's great. Good.
Set was very competitive. And after Coco took that second set, Naomi said,
I dug deep to be able to get that second set.
Beijing. Failed to qualify back in 2009.
Pagula was outstanding. That's well placed. Oh, wow. That's
good. And Coco Gauff. My forehand clicking.
Oh, that's so good.
Nice little bit of help.
Third table.
Oh, that's great. Good aggression.
Fifth in this game alone. And Coco says we're not done here.
Great finish. Again.
Oh, that's magnificent stuff from Coco. Oh, magnificent stuff.
Wow.
And no such struggles for Pedosa.
Great putt.
Oh, Coco. That misses the mark, and Paolo Badosa, perfect nine for nine.
Well, that was a very short.
And then went on to beat a former world number one. Quality.
Goff's just moving up.
As to another break point. And
wow, that's so good.
Man. Yeah, it's been anything but comfortable for Goff. And well done.
Great from Goff, continuing to.
And what a testament to the drive and determination. Wow, what a move from Coco to seal the deal.
And just made things faster for Badosa. So much faster. And all of a sudden the ball was coming.
Oh, and the woes continue. And Badosa is able to break after Goff had gone. Points today.
It's right, yeah. Oh, she missed it.
And Goff showing. Oh, how did she find that? Unless power. Okay, well, as you would.
There you go. 4K. Well, it's got to be very.
With a chance to move through. Oh, what a response from. Well, chalk one up. They left it all out there.